What's poppin'? Welcome back to another video. Tonight's video is my nighttime realistic routine. And usually my nighttime routine starts roughly around 6. I usually start with making dinner. Tonight on the menu we have Rotel dip with nacho cheese Doritos. So this is a good one and it's super duper quick. This recipe is everywhere. So if y'all would like for me to show you how to make it, just comment down below in this video. And girl, as I am cooking, I am always washing my dishes and trying to keep my dishes clean. So throughout the video, you will constantly see me cleaning up because y'all know that I have OCD. Okay, y'all, so at this point, I am eating my dinner. I'm also on my laptop, most likely approving notes because for my part-time job, I always have to enter in notes. So that's what you're going to see me doing as well as eating my dinner. Okay, y'all, so after finishing eating, what I usually do is go into the kitchen and go ahead and start cleaning it up, washing dishes, etc. So that's what you're going to see me do in these few clips. Okay. Okay, y'all, so once the kitchen is clean and the dishes are loaded in the dishwasher, it is time to watch some YouTube and plan out my week. Also, check out my to-do list to see if it's anything that I have already done or need to do. All right, girl, at this point, we are back in the kitchen putting away dishes that was in the dishwasher. And around this time, it's usually around 8:30 or 9. And now we are closing the curtains in the living room. So usually during the day, I let some natural light come in and then we'll go ahead and hop in the shower. So now that we are fresh out of the shower, we are spraying on deodorant and getting ready to put on a fresh set of pajamas. Back to the bathroom we are to brush our teeth and to finish our skincare routine. I usually wash my face in the shower, however, finish my skincare routine at the sink. So that's what I'm doing. So girl, I'm pretty sure you peeped all the stuff that was on my bed whenever I put my pajamas on, but we are putting my things back in my purse because this particular day I had a lot of stuff on my bed because I lost my debit card. So yeah, we're just putting everything back in my purse at this point. This is not an everyday thing. So just to be clear, I lost my debit card and I was looking for it, so I emptied everything out of my purse to still not find my debit card. But everything is okay now because I got a new one ordered. So now we're closing the curtains in the bedroom just like we did in the living room because I don't want no peeping Toms tonight. Back to the kitchen for a final time tonight for dessert. I am going to pop myself some popcorn and maybe put on a movie or something. I'm not sure. Alright, so we are ending off the night watching some Amazon Prime. I'm going to check out this TV show, Them. I've been seeing it advertised a lot on cable, so we're going to check it out and I will let you guys know how it is in a recent vlog. So just stay tuned for that. I hope you guys enjoyed this night routine and I will see you guys in my next video. Good night.